A 20-year-old was hospitalized for injuries she sustained in a crash involving a deer Monday night. That crash happened 8 miles southwest of the town of Stanton. The Stanton County Sheriff's Office says Jenna Drott of Stanton hit the deer while on the road, killing it. Her car then went into the ditch and hit a tree. Drott was treated at Norfolk Hospital for her injuries. The vehicle tonight is considered a total loss.